Deepak Kumar is a 14-year-old child from Delhi. He was found in New Delhi railway station in October 2014. Deepak's father is a handicapped, mother works in a factory and is the bread earner. Deepak's elder brother works in a cyber center and remaining six siblings are studying. Deepak was studying in 8th standard. He came into influence of friends and started bunking classes and roaming around. He even got addicted to abuse of substances. Deepak started rag picking for money. Deepak's brother came to know about this. He took Deepak with him and admitted him to computer classes. But Deepak refused. He ran away from home. When NGO staff asked Deepak about reasons to leave home, he gave different reasons.
कितने दिन पहले घर छोड़ा?
घर छोड़ा नहीं था, घूमने आया था इतवार वाले कबाड़ा में
क्या? कबाड़ा कितने दिन से बिन रहे हो आप?
कभी कभार बिन रहा था।
नशा क्या करते हो?
नशा कभी कभार बिन भी था।
घर से क्यों निकले थे तुम?
घर से मैंने साइकिल का हैंडल छोड़ दिया था तो मेरे को डल्टा पापा मारे ना और पैर से भी छीन के भागता था मैं।
कितनी बार घर से निकले हो?
He came to New Delhi railway station and spent 15 days on platforms. He used to do rag picking and from the money he earned, he started taking substances. Staff of Sathi, a NGO, referred him to Alipur government home for children. Later, Deepak was selected for Sathi's orientation camp for addicted children. The camp is for 1 month. Deepak actively participated in all the activities of the camp, which brought a lot of changes in him. Deepak came to know about the ill effects of addiction. He decided to stop taking or abusing substances. Deepak was motivated to study and go back home.
आपको अपनी जिंदगी में क्या करना है?
मेरे को पढ़ाई।
पढ़ के क्या बनना है?
कंप्यूटर का इंजीनियर।
Deepak gave his address. Simapuri police station, New Delhi was contacted, but address was not traced. Later, Deepak gave his neighbor's contact number, so Deepak's father was contacted. His parents came to the parents' children reunion function to take back Deepak home. Both parents and Deepak felt very happy.
बच्चे उगले अगर आप किस प्रकार का माहौल देंगे बच्चे को?
कोशिश करेंगे अच्छा माहौल देंगे उसे।
साथी संस्था जो हमारी संस्था है जो आपको आपके बच्चे से मिलाने जा रही है उसके काम के बारे में कुछ कहना चाहिए कुछ सुझाव देना चाहिए?
बहुत अच्छा काम है जो माँ बाप उम्मीद खो देते हैं पता ही नहीं माँ बाप को कि किस जगह है तो आप इसके लिए बहुत अच्छा कर रहे हैं मैं तो भगवान से दुआ करती हूँ कि बस आपका ऐसे ही अच्छा चलता रहे और सब माँ बाप अपने बच्चों से मिले बच्चे अपने माँ बाप से मिले जिससे आपको बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
After 1 month when telephonic follow-up was made, Deepak is happily staying at home. Parents requested financial help for Deepak's education from Sathi. Mr. Shashank Shekhar, member of DCPCR, assured to support.